on the back of every forklift's seat rest. You're going to see something that looks like this. This is the operator manual. The operator manual is required to be known and understood, everything inside this manual, by the operator. Companies will want to end up having that available to every operator at any time during the workday. Make sure that you end up having one that's either on the truck or within reach of the operator.